Toronto fans can window shop tonight with Patrick Kane reportedly available before the trade deadline. So it'll be interesting to see him. Here's Nylander in, and he scores! It's 9 seconds in, and he has the first goal of the game in back-to-back.
Wow, what a start. A team that Sheldon Keefe said need to rebound after a bad last game. Boy, did they ever. How about this? D to D up the middle. A classic place in all alone. And how about the patience to the other side as Nylander almost runs out of room as Matthews wins it to his strong side. Here you've got Jake McCabe just stumbles and falls. And Nylander bounces it off the skate of Mrazek. Didn't panic. Showed good patience. You saw that right off the skate blade and in, and wow, what a start to get things going here in this building. The fans have barely even sat down to get to their seats.
It's his 30th of the year, the third.